me first. You start off with that one first. Count with me. Uno. Dos. Tres. And then cut off the tiny little... No more counting. Very fun. All right, that's better, right? You want to get it to look a little bit more like an oval shape. And the little scraps of paper, you throw them in the trash. All right, now we're going to make this part of the penguin. And we have to be aware that it has to be smaller and there has to be space up here for the eyes, right? So we're going to cut off a big chunk of the white corners. Hunter, turn your body the other way. Thank you. You should be looking up there at the screen. Christian, are you paying attention? Is that too big? Okay, so I'm gonna cut off that and then just cut off the corners. And now I'll have a good, I'll have a better size. That better? Yep. It's a little crooked, but it's okay. It doesn't have to be perfect, because if it's all crooked, it's even cuter when it's crooked. I love it when it's crooked. Okay, so there is my chest or my belly. All right, now I'm gonna take this. I'm going to fold it down the middle. This is tricky to watch, all right? Have I glued anything down yet? No, we don't want to open our glue stick till we're done cutting everything. We're going to take our scissors after we folded it, okay? We're going to try to cut some circles. And I push my paper. The bigger the circle, the better, because you don't want these little tiny eyes. Alright, so why did I fold it? Because now I just made two eyes. When you fold it, you make double. How'd that look? Alright, now watch carefully when we do this one. I'm gonna do the beak. How do I get an instant triangle? Just cut off. So if I cut like really close to the corner, it's gonna be really tiny. So I don't want it to be super tiny. So I'm gonna do that. There's your beak, and it goes with the pointy side down. Alright, and now I'm gonna fold it again because I'm gonna make the legs. If the legs are too hard for you to make just like that, it's fine. Just do your best. That's all you can do, right? Just do your best. So I'm going to do a stick. Everybody's going to have funny looking legs, I'm telling you. Some kids have a hard time making them, but that's okay. Now I have two. Alright, last thing. What do I still need? Wings. With the wings? You can fold your circle down the middle so that you know where the middle is. See the fold there? So I'm just going to cut down the middle. And those are going to be my wings. Ta-da! And you don't want to glue the wings where the white part is. You want to glue them where the black part is. Alright, now that I have all my parts, I can start what? I can start gluing. You don't want to glue before because your hands are going to get all sticky and then all the paper is going to stick to your hands. So you just want to glue when you have all your parts. And you just do this. Do it on this side and then flip it over. There are the eyes. Now I gotta move the beak out of the way because I gotta put this part on first. Turn it over. The same exact thing on the other side, right? And then for this one, I'm only gonna put glue here. There. And I gotta switch it over to this side. Because when I turn it over, it's gonna look weird. You want his wings to be out like this so that you can see them. Okay? And then you glue on the feet. I already glued those. pause. Let me turn off this video.